Okay, y'all, so we are back with another video. We are doing a taco mukbang, and we're doing a reaction video. So y'all did two videos in one. So, these are our tacos. We ain't got everybody in the box.
I'm about to give her man, I'm gonna take one of his.
She already eat one of his tacos. So this is, it's a place for that.
I want that one.
But, no. You have a piece? You want a piece?
No, I want that one. You can have this one.
Wait, I don't eat no soft shell tacos. Look at this.
I don't eat hard shell, but I want that one.
Oh my god.
Can I have it?
Yeah. Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, oh my gosh. Look at my taco. This is about to be so good.
Okay.
Oh my god. You ready?
Hold on. Y'all, look at this. Hold on. Oh, y'all, we got a challenge, too. Look at this. A challenge, too, coming for y'all. The, I know. The, what's it called? The rock, paper, scissors, shoot challenge. It's the challenge that we have for y'all right now. We are reacting to, the Leo's video, which kind of really did the rock, paper, shoot challenge. I can't eat where all the sauce is. Even though I put the sauce right there. You ready? What? What? Y'all, if I had to choose between eating my tacos that I make homemade for you, or eating somebody else's tacos, that'd be mad. And I usually go all out. The onions, the lettuce, the tomatoes, the sour cream. But I ain't feel like doing all of it. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot challenge. Did Leah and her friends on, so y'all know we can react to it. Y'all know we got the video dropping soon. So, make sure your post notifications are on.
Like, comment, subscribe. We need to ask them.
Okay, y'all. I don't know what it is. I just don't eat those. No soft shell taco.
And you got a red steel sauce on there.
Yeah. It wouldn't even get much. Y'all seen it. It wouldn't even get much. It's just real quick.
It's everywhere.
The pond.
I'm ready for these fish. You can't be eating tacos.
I don't know, I did. You know? Why would you say that?
Why did I lay down?
That sauce is hot. That's just the regular sauce. Do y'all know it's a green sauce? It's over there in the aisle where the cup is. It's over there in the aisle where the taco stuff is. It's where your, I think it's with the Diablo sauce, but it's green. I had it one time, I had it on the